Hola chicos, ¿cómo están? El día de hoy aquí en Chagra vamos a hacer un nuevo episodio de Mass Effect Andromeda, chicos. Así que nada, vamos a ver qué nos toca el día de hoy, la verdad. Entonces, habíamos quedado. Bueno, hubo un video aquí en Andromeda que no se grabó bien y se cagó, no sé por qué mierda pasó eso. Pero bueno, es parte de la vida, así que no hay nada que pueda hacer. Nada importante, en serio, no, no se perdieron absolutamente nada más que pasear. No, me equivoqué. Pero bueno, voy a continuar, no hay, como les digo, ni un combate ni nada, simplemente correr de un lado a otro. Se los comento porque, bueno, probablemente no se hubieran dado ni cuenta, así que no se los comentara, pero va, dale bien. Pero quiero probar un par de cosas y vamos a grabar este episodio para ver que si es que es así o no. Vamos a ver.
Pathfinder, I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
His sacrifice won't be forgotten.
Agreed. Everything I do will be for him. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Ya bueno, eso es algo que voy a hacer después. Tengo que ir a ellos y poner un colgante.
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
I wouldn't think that's even possible.
You and me both, but Sam, well, I guess supercomputers have a different view of things.
They're in a coma. Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant. Proceed.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Scott? Is that you? What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the med bay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
¿Qué le digo? ¿Está muerto o está en una misión? Está muerto.
I don't know how to say this, but he's dead, Sarah.
What?
It was a freak accident.
But it's Dad. He can't die.
I know. It's been hard on everyone.
Prefiero no mentirle.
No one did.
What about finding home? Dad kept telling me how beautiful it would be.
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
But Dad said.
No le quiero mentir.
Sarah? Sarah, I'm sorry.
Her pulse rate is increasing rapidly.
I need to go now.
That's enough. It's too stressful.
Está claro si te dicen esas cosas.
Sarah.
O sea, claramente es estresante si le vas a decir a alguien que su papá murió. Todo eso ya, por lo menos, todo esto es fuera de Nexus. Ahí está el Zen. ¿Qué pasa? Sencillo. Sencillo. Aquí está, ven. Es un Zen. Es un Zen. Es un Zen. Ah, seguramente durmiendo y se levantó recién. Entonces, hay que dejarlo que se entretenga. Bueno, siento que ya no hay mucho más que ver aquí. Tampoco es que, wow, tengo que subirle la habilidad. Imagínense a cada uno de ellos. Tienen 4 puntos de habilidad. Voy a aumentarle la defensa. Me queda 1 punto. Voy a aumentar la defensa, eso fue lo que dije. Y aquí ya son solamente 18 puntos experto en defensa. Eso. Claro. Por lo menos algo quiero. Lo quiero dejar listo. Entonces, hemos llegado, como les digo, aquí. Y quedan algo de puntos. Y ahí le queda solamente una habilidad. No me gusta tanto ese ataque. La verdad, no soy muy fan de eso. Pero va a servir de algo. Entonces, acá le voy a seguir dando defensa. Creo que por lo menos él necesita eso. Y yo voy a seguir juntando puntos. No necesito darme puntos en este mismo momento, la verdad. Ultra raro, fíjense esa mierda. Supuestamente aquí tengo algo nuevo. Y en recursos también supuestamente tengo nuevas. Los códigos son la información que, bueno, ya todos sabemos cómo funciona. Y esto es como lo único que creo que queda en el Nexus, que es como el correo. No veo otra cosa, la verdad.
For the best. What's for the best?
I'm putting Nilkin here back into stasis.
The conviction was overturned, but everyone still treats me like a murderer. When Mariette heard the truth, she left me. I just want to go to sleep and wake up when things have blown over.
Oh, si le cobarde.
Sure. Run away from your problems. A fitting end.
Tipo, quiero huir porque quiere que lo duerman.
Ryder. That was a hell of a thing talking to your sister in a coma. Can't say I really bought into the whole Sam implant, but well, that was pretty amazing.
I don't know. The whole thing was strange.
Quiere dormirse porque
le
salió todo mal.
Everything seems weird at first. There was a time when my profession thought germs were a crazy idea. Just takes getting used to. And if it can help my patients, I'll keep an open mind.
Vamos a ver.
So you and Lexi swapped jobs?
You know that moment when you realize you're just getting too old? Right, look who I'm talking to. Trust me, it happens. For me, it was Habitat 7. Watching you guys running around, dodging lightning and the cat, it's a young man's game. Pains me to admit it, but it's passed me by. So it made sense that Lexi and I switched places. She's younger. Well, for Asari, they're still teenagers when they're 200. And she's one hell of a doctor. She'll serve the Tempest well.
What will you do on the Hyperion?
We still have thousands of people taking a nap here, and they need tending to. And this way I can look out for Sarah.
How's Sarah doing?
Well, hearing that your dad's dead and the new home is a buzz, that was stressful. But I don't think there was any permanent damage, not physically at least.
How did you end up with the initiative?
Well, you reach a point in life where you wonder, is that all there is?
Parece que no hay tanto problema con Sara, que es mi hermana. Obviamente que al decirle que está muerto el día, el papá de ellos dos, le causó estrés, ¿no?
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
Don't be a stranger. If anything changes with Sarah, I'll let you know.
Y me falta esto del correo que aún no lo recibo. Ahora, debería recibir un correo.
Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Ericsson system. Ryder's son has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the...
Espera un correo, me dice. O sea, espero un correo electrónico de los Knights, pero
just when I've balanced the air mix, another Yahoo has to come wandering through. Aren't you the Pathfinder? Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic sciences. Mind the seedlings.
Are you always this rude to people walking in?
Only when a mistake could kill everyone on the Nexus.
What do you mean?
Hydroponics is our air, food, and water. A frail green line between us and oblivion. We almost lost it all during the mutiny. Now it's my responsibility.
If you welcomed people, you'd have more hands to keep everything running.
Quite astute. If you'll forgive me, perhaps I could begin with you. I need samples of Andromeda's plant life. Our own specimens should acclimatize to them. Bring me any plants you find. You'll have a bounty in return, and my thanks.
Pues ahí me dio que recolectara cosas en Andrómeda, pero eso ya fuera acá también. Lo del correo, bueno, es un poco raro, la verdad. Yo creo que por lo menos por ahora voy a irme de aquí, no voy a quedarme ya más tiempo, cuando ya vuelva supongo que el correo va a estar, no tengo idea. Vamos a ver, la verdad que igual se han hecho varias cosas aquí dentro del tiempo de estadía. Entonces aquí sí hay algo que hacer. Todavía hay cosas que ver. Vamos a ver qué es lo que pasa.
Feeling okay?
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Pues pensé que estaban en reunión o algo por el estilo.
I've seen a lot of shit in my life, but that vault certainly was a first. Things are gonna be interesting with you around, kid.
None of this was my idea, but I'll be damned if I don't call the shots myself.
You're off to a hell of a start, that's for sure.
Also, don't call me kid.
Oops.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
We can talk more later.
Spender.
Sure.
Tenía razón él, pero no tenemos como nada que donde sostenernos y decir que él realmente tiene la culpa, así que vamos a ver qué onda. Quiero ver si es que aquí había algo, por lo menos, dentro de esto. Era esto, creo. Había esta cosa que estaba dentro del Tempest.
Oops. Looks like our pijack friend got out of his cage. He'll be fine. Won't he? The exercise will probably do him good.
Entonces ahí, bueno, salió ese bichito que era lo que teníamos que hacer ahí. Y estos son otras cosas y ya esto localiza el planeta mencionado en la grabación. Bla 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 bla. Nexus, eso ya es lo del correo electrónico. Entonces por ahora como que la verdad puedo darme el lujo de salir un poquito a investigar los planetas. Así que eso es lo que voy a hacer, la verdad. Ya podríamos un poco alejarnos de aquí y ver qué es lo que podríamos hacer, ¿no creen? Tengo un par de cosas nuevas, así que vamos a ir allá.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on
this? Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Wow. Gigante.
Cat ships, a dozen. No, more.
Fíjense la cantidad de naves de Ketz.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
Tu patrón de ADN está aquí. Respóndeme. Tú primero, ¿no?
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
Entonces me dice que Sam me dice que en un par de segundos más voy a poder tomar control de la nave. Entonces casi he recuperado el control de la nave. Necesito un poco más de tiempo. Podría comprenderlo. Prueba. Me has cabreado.
I actually know a lot about the remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Entonces yo no sé si eso hizo que...
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it.
Bueno, alcancé a irme antes de que me cagaran.
Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
Wow.
It will be tight.
Callow. Yes.
Con suerte salimos vivos.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
Digamos a otro sitio. Bueno, está claro que llegamos a otro sitio, pero como que nos fuimos a otro planeta.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto. Tov Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
¿Me han entendido? Yo, Kabalevsto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down. Yes. Ha, look at that. It's beautiful.
Wow. Tom Kalevsto, ¿qué chucha será esa weá?
We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
Es un gran momento.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds, new aliens. Wish me luck.
Ya, yeah, ese lleno de guardaespaldas, weón, y de huevones.
Thank you.
Hey, Hamdal Gauss.
Nathan Roa.
¿Qué mierda estará diciendo? No lo sé.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes, you crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden, protected. What do you want?
¿Qué quiero? Te cambié el conocimiento.
We didn't know what we'd find here, to be honest. But I'm open to sharing what we know, if you are.
Honest? Honesty would be a good start. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Entonces no puede bajar nadie de la nave, o sea, solamente yo puedo comunicarme con ellos. Así que no sé. Tengo que seguirla por la ciudad.
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Me dijeron que no puedo hacer nada más que seguirla.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
Acá ella es la como la jefa, pero claro, tienen unos protectores que son los que están ahí y que los maneja otra persona. Es como un poco raro.
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
This is insane. It belongs to the Angara.
belongs in a containment cell.
Let Governor Shire handle this.
You don't know what you're doing.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
How did it find us?
He, not it. And stop staring.
What does it want?
Sí, la gente empieza como preguntando.
We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
No puedo analizar nada.
Thank you.
Ay, me siguen, fíjense.
You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored.
How does it stay upright?
Raro.
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
Ah, tengo que ganar su confianza. No, no le va a caer bien.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting.
Entonces me está esperando este tipo.
But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I am telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
Nuestra experiencia con los Ket nos hace desconfiar de todos los alienígenas.
We're nothing like them. In fact, maybe we can help each other out.
We made that mistake when the Ket arrived. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you the most I could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault,
but now the Ket have her. And our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
Pero ahora está en manos de los Ket y nuestro intento de rescate han fracasado. Lo hemos perdido. Puedo arreglármelo sin ella.
Let me show you what I can do. I won't take one step without your approval.
You have no idea what you're dealing with. The Angara learned years ago the perils of messing with vaults. So did the Ket, for that matter. We're done here.
Ephra, I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary.
Lo que es extraterrestre es extraordinario.
Joel, you talk too much. Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
Entonces él me está defendiendo y me va a ayudar, para
I'll be your envoy through Angar and space.
Bienvenido a bordo.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
Qué buena, me gustó. Así que nada, chicos, eso va a ser por el día de hoy. Ya saben, suscríbanse, dejen likes, comenten bajo el video. Por otro lado, apreten la campana que está arriba. Compartan el canal, compartan los videos, apreten la campana para que les lleguen las notificaciones y los veo pronto.